I'm waiting, the reports that about half of the drones Ukraine is using, particularly their smaller drones, come from China. So I'm waiting for China to stop that, right? I mean, they're making good money. These drones are, and the reason why the Ukrainians use the Chinese drones are they're cheaper, they're more capable, they're more reliable, they're programmable, they can scale them to counter Russian electronic warfare in a way that American and European drones can't be. I mean, there's all kinds of reasons why the Ukrainians are using them. Essentially, I could just stop it and say because the Chinese drones are better. But if those reports are true, that again, up to half, if the Chinese were to pull that out, I mean, that'd be really pulling a rug out from underneath Ukraine. And so like so many other things about our dependence on the West, on other markets for the things we need, including through industry and manufacturing. I mean, China is a larger manufacturer than the entire West put together, and if you look at terms of like in
Matt, just
GDP.
do we know where do they get these drones? They get it directly from China?
I don't know if they get them directly from China or not. I'm not sure how it goes about, but the origin of manufacturers, China certainly has to know it. And there's ways that they could try to prevent it if they wanted to. As far as I know, they've not said anything about it. And these reports are, the reports that have come out of American and British think tanks that have looked at this, and I have no reason to doubt that. And also knowing about American weapon systems, European weapon systems, I have no reason to doubt either that the Chinese drones are better and the Ukrainians are in their right mind to be utilizing those drones as opposed to the NATO drones they could be getting.